Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Trish, I'm going to walk you over here. And then, kind of starting down here, there's some people just we need a couple quotes.
Hello, hello. How are you?
Hey, good.
Dustin Chase, the Texas Film.
Oh, cool.
I just wanted to ask you, what was it about Woman of the Film that attracted you to this project?
This filmmaker, Pavel Pawlowski, he's this Polish filmmaker by way of England. He did these two movies that I saw, My Summer of Love and The Last Resort, which were both incredible. And so it was really just a chance to work with him. Yeah.
So how's it being back in Texas?
Well, I've been here for about 24 hours, not even around this morning, so I love it here.
Yeah.
You know, for some reason, I'm having a lot of Reality Bites memories today.
Yeah.
We shot that here. But
so, I haven't seen a trailer to this. I can't find a trailer to this movie. So, what can we expect from Woman in the Film?
You can expect to have your mind
blown.
Yeah.
Well, how is it working with Kristen Scott Thomas?
She doesn't disappoint. You know, I had a great time making this film. The film is a very obscure, strange piece of almost literary filmmaking or something. I love it. I don't know what other people will make out of it, but I know that I love it.
So, was this filmed in France?
Yeah, we shot the whole thing in Paris.
So how is it being back in Paris?
Yeah, this is kind of like, this movie's kind of like if Before Sunset went to the dark side.
Okay. Well, that's very exciting. It was very nice to meet you.
All right, nice to meet you.
See you in there.
Okay.
Okay, and then